You know, we'd like to play you a song next that, I guess has a lot of resonance because we live in strange old times when ourselves, yourselves, we'll go off bombing countries around the world, and whether you agree with it or not, no, you don't. It's something that brings a home to us, a lot of ideas about what people feel like when they go off to fight wars. And this next song was inspired by an old war poem that Tim dug out. So before we play the song, we'd like our friend Mr. Neil Hannon to read that poem.
I know that I shall meet my fate somewhere among the clouds above. Those that I fight, I do not hate. Those that I guard, I do not love. My country is Kiltartan Cross. My countrymen, Kiltartan's poor. No likely end could bring them loss or leave them happier than before. Nor law nor duty bade me fight, nor public men nor cheering crowds. A lonely impulse of delight drove to this tumult in the clouds. I balanced all, brought all to mind. The years to come seemed waste of breath, a waste of breath, the years behind, in balance with this life, this death.